2 weeks, we have cleaned out plenty of Japs between here and Suribachi. But there's still a lot of island to be taken, with thousands of Japs fighting from blockhouses, pillboxes, and caves. We have to go in and dig them out, one by one. Was only a small part of the cost of 26 days of fighting. Helmets of our dead in neat piles. Helmets of 4,000 men who died to take a tiny island somewhere in the Pacific.
You're right, Marine. You've taken a tiny island. But it's not just 8 square miles of rock. Today, it's an American fortress only 4 hours from Tokyo. Today, from your little island, giant striking forces are launched against the heart of Japan. Today, our planes and ships are blasting the enemy into ashes at the foot of Fujiyama.
With confidence in our armed forces, with the unbounding determination of our people, we will gain the inevitable triumph, so help us God.